Ladies and gentlemen, I'm removing my ring if I can. Why must it be so difficult? The thing is, I have an oversized ring. And I use, sometimes I use duct tape. Most often I use band-aids to keep the ring from slipping off my finger. It's a trick my dad taught me. If you're utterly obsessed with my YouTube, as I mentioned this maybe a year or two ago, my dad taught, well, I got it off so you don't get this story. But yeah, something to do with the sorority girls and football players and having the class ring is basically the story. That goes back to the 50s or 60s. That's why parents are important, because they teach you stuff from when, I don't have a pick. Parents are important because they teach you stuff from a time that doesn't exist anymore. Or at least it doesn't exist to you. To me. Okay, all I can find. Hey, I've got some money. Okay, where is my pick? Yes, I need a pick. I don't care. I know it's more, you're a more hardcore, whatever, if you're using your fingers. Why would people hide my pick from me? So you're coming with me too. So now I have two picks. They better not disappear. Maybe I should buy some more? I don't know. Sorry, how long am I gonna spend on this introduction to beginner's physics? Sorry, no. I love Drake. I really do love Drake. And, so I didn't even need... Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm confused. I just took a pill. We're gonna try to do a proper, medical pill by a doctor prescribed. I need it. I'm crazy. And to anyone who's been obsessively following my YouTube with malintent, I have a serious mental illness. And if you want to get anything out of me, I have nothing really that you want. Maybe my body. I was talking to my girlfriend about how I have pretty good legs because I walk a lot, and I've started doing push-ups. I was talking to my girlfriend about how I could probably feed a small family for at least 2 or 3 days if they ate my meat. But we're not at that point in civilization anymore, or yet, but both past and future. Oh, I'm just exposing myself for the inevitable apocalypse. See, this is... I probably sound drunk. This is why I drink a Coke or a coffee after I take my pill, but I didn't do it. I had a coffee and then I took my pill. Listen, I'm just gonna... My friend, who's no longer on my friends list, said, if you're gonna be doing these music videos, you have to stop talking. This is probably why. a few days, by the way.
Thank you.
hungry, it seems. Maybe it's the caffeine. What is wrong with me? Thank you. Okay. Elliot Smith, Between the Bars. This is also Between the Bars. Thank you. said, Twitter 2015 to 2016. Should all acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should all acquaintance be forgot in the days of old, space for this. Maybe I'll play some piano after. American National Anthem. Now we gotta do okay today. Okay. to Auld Lang Syne.
High school.
What am I talking about? Yes, my room is a high school.